Second half turnover. James downhill. And take it away. Neesmith and Smith were there. Shepard. And it's Pacers ball.
James was making going to the basket. He felt like he got fouled. Probably some argument for that, but at this point it doesn't matter.
And the Pacers are going to go.